Wolfgang van Halen and looked in love. Andrea exchanged a vow at home in Los Angeles with 90 friends and family members present. I wanted to create this wedding as a celebration, not only just for us getting married, but a celebration for the people who love and maybe we have not been able to spend time with or see with schedule, added Van Halen. For me, it was just to have a wonderful time with friends and family and to be married. Pretty simple. Here's all the gorgeous photos from the pairs.